More and more manufacturers are implementing the use of rapid prototyping and CNC into their workflows. And as a result, communication of design intent and specifications through your 3D model is more critical than ever. New model-based definition tools in Autodesk Inventor 2018 allow you to add geometric dimensioning and tolerancing annotation, or GD&T, and other manufacturing information directly to your 3D model, meaning that you no longer need to wait until both the 3D model and the 2D documentation is complete before beginning the process of prototyping or even manufacturing your designs. Instead, annotations are added to the model to describe the tolerances, controls, and allowable variations in the model, resulting in a fully defined 3D model. To reduce errors, Inventor 2018 adds a tolerance advisor tool within the 3D modeling environment to help identify and resolve common problems related to your tolerancing scheme. The visibility and scale of 3D annotation can be set through design views, giving users control over how and when 3D annotation is displayed. Once 3D annotation has been added and verified, the model can then be exported to a 3D PDF for enhanced collaboration. All annotation is visible in the 3D PDF, and when the annotation is selected, you can see what surfaces are included. Annotation data can also be exported to a STEP AP242 file. This industry standard protocol used during export allows this information to be utilized downstream in other manufacturing processes. This gives manufacturers a more complete three-dimensional model. And when you're ready to document your model in two-dimensional drawings, model-based definition annotation can easily be retrieved and placed onto your 2D drawing views without the need to recreate them. Model-based definition tools in Autodesk Inventor 2018 streamline communication between engineering and manufacturing by directly integrating design intent into your 3D models.